ladies and gentlemen, let's start the service this morning in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit by reading our foundation scripture, John the 12th chapter, the 28th and 21st verses. John chapter 12, verses 20 and 21. The Bible said there were certain Greeks among them that came up to worship at the feast. The same therefore came to Philip, which was of Bethsaida of Galilee, and desired him, saying, "Sir, we want to see Jesus." The same therefore came to Philip, which was of Bethsaida of Galilee, and desired him, saying, "Sir, we want to see Jesus." Interestingly, ladies and gentlemen, you know, this particular scripture, you know, comes in a very fine finesse. Yohane nsempa itra eye etumi eno imua eye etuno ene etuno ba kono mumi ntie onyankopon asem
na hela fobi wo na oba sorry be sorry affection asini mu ene oba flipo a ofi be side wo galilea no chen no be catch ne se ora ye pese ehun yesu ene oba flipo ofi be side wo galilea no chen no be catch ne se ora ye pese ehun yesu.
This is interesting. On the 31st night, I started something very prolific, but the time did not permit us to go into the core or the pivot of it. So what I'm going to do in January is going to remain in that particular. The subject was 19 oracles for 2019. 19 prophetic oracles for 2019. These are prophetical scriptures that lays the foundation of anybody who wants to make 2018 successfully. And for those of us in Alabaster, where which God has covenanted with us, that this year is a year of Inshremun Shirankwa. It is not a useless resolution, because I do not call it a resolution. It is a covenant that God has with us. The Lord covenanted with us 3 years. We have never had bad news. He has renewed that affinity with us for the next 24 months. We don't joke with it at all. So it is not a slogan. It is a covenant. Hallelujah. And so we do not joke with it at all. Really, we want to, you know, apparently we had been working a very interesting finesse that was Luke chapter 18, verse number 28 to 29 and 30. Luke 18, 28 to 30. Where Peter said, "Lo, we have left all and followed thee." And he said unto them, "Verily I say unto you, there is no man that is left house or parents or brethren or wife or children for the kingdom of God's sake, who shall not receive manifold more in this present time, and in the world to come, life everlasting." Life everlasting is something that anybody who is serious about this year cannot joke with. If you want to talk about breakthrough as a Christian, right now, if you want to talk to me about I've got a breakthrough or I'm seeking God for a breakthrough, that is a breakthrough. We do not consider tenure, American visa, as a breakthrough. We don't. If you got a wife, we don't see it as a breakthrough. These are what God has destined to already give to you, rightfully as a child of God. Whether you believe in him or not, you will be married. Make us a much love. Continue. You more Christian from Kwana Maware, Incremo Fonso Ware. Oma Ware nine numinin. So you don't need to be a Christian to get a wife or a husband. Tianye! I didn't come to church to receive a Mercedes Benz. Jesus didn't die on the cross for me to get a visa to the UK. Don't insult God. Salvation is far beyond that. Church goes far beyond that. You know, so called the deep wicked catcher Mosa. Now, you know, is the prophet. Because what is termed or considered a breakthrough, they don't have it. Tell you, I tend to pursue the person who's got what we can term a breakthrough. That person is only one, J-O-D, and God Almighty is in Christ Jesus, reconciling the world to himself. G-O-D. Reconciling the world back to himself through this Jesus Christ. The only thing we consider a breakthrough is eternal life. Come in to you.
Eternal life.
Can be into you.
Eternal life.
What about sorry? DNT. Eternal. Kaka no no no. DNT na ba sorry.
Eternal life. Eternal life.
Period. Who can be you? Can be. Muntini pa. Wakone na mami ya dada wa. Tie kano kure kura wunte. Tie. Wakone na mami ya dada wa wakia say. Tie kano kure kura wunte. Wili kinga ba Bruno. Eti fiance.
Now we know my whole people.
We be anywa. We just hear them now. How about the day we ready Christ to achieve? We need some amen now. And my whole people. Eka.
Bring you money. We are here. Rebecca, you move down.
Bring you money. And we are here. Rebecca, you move
down. Down.
Bring you money. We are here. Rebecca, you move down.
Down.
Bring you money. We are here. Rebecca, you move down.
Down.
We be ni down. Men found here. What? Break. Doctor Kwame Nkrumah. Ne wo yema gane na we ni dankwa wa breku. Dr. Buzia, Kofi Abrefa Buzia. Ne wo yema gane na so we ni dankwa by now o da tadie nim. Tiadie. E kanya me adwene he, obi a waso TV, obi a wonim no frɛ no. Anopei, onyame mama sema ma wo man. Any suffer no. The church, the body of Christ, and this nation. Men found here what you found. I am like a court bailiff delivering summons. When you near kicking shame mu and a moose really be tea. You beck a can someone when you make pesa water. Period. Down pa wouldn't it be a wa break? Tin American. Is it wouldn't be a higher day? We need to be eh? Praise the name of the Lord. Obia we need to be Upe si secondary school che. Ma men fa mra baby abeti ase. Upe si asore danche. Cause ya. Ube ti mi ama asase esi dan edo huama si enshow. Ni enfa unipe di anya for the bo. We need to be Abrego. And on a kind of crusade in Asawo, Sekawa, your last crusade, your end last year, no, mechanical crusade in Asa, 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse number 1. Baby, I've been who would do be after you, so come in.
Somebody new panny above for
somebody new, and you above for Petrema, a casa.
Let me need Yesua.
Let me need Christo, no,
but to say, I wear Reggie Chie.
Say, sir, you do baby, or don't know her. Fadam kwasha home here had ya king amemti.
Somebody nipa ni abofo touch me.
Bidi nipa. Ani abofo touch le makasa.
Na mini dan kwa.
Na mini dan kwa.
Me te say ya wa ejijie.
Me te say ya wa ejijie.
Ana akasa
ya. Ani akasa ya e kasa.
Na se mi wadi ya
se. Na se mi wadi ya. E Everybody who is the carrier of eternal life, they gravitate towards the truth. Truth, you know, found how hard it is. They don't even care the methodology of the presentation of the truth. They don't care. They will gravitate towards it. They love it. They love it. Aje enyunchi no. Enkwasiafo. Ejimifo. Bwamo dia. Bible say when it for wo hunu boni e beba enkwasiafo ntetekwafo ne ejimifo. Wo mo efem enya asotwe. Proverbs 22:3 kan home mti. Titia ne empon. Titia 22:3 ka
onitifo ohunu boni ebeba
bonia ebeba onitifo ohunu
na odene ho hinta
odene ho akosi
na ntete kwa fam
yeah abe ye twane ato awurade entete kwa afo ejimifo ye ka obi atete kwa in my tree dictionary atete kwa also descend a synonym of atete kwa is jimifo de dwentwi ejimifo na emu jimifo de ye dwentwi one sena kuma msi nya minho tua Ako school and ya MA degree to see ya mini ho. What done as is one for when uncle so much to him? When a bunny a boy and home can go see us. Pierre Yasam! And open me back, catch it all. Opa fa! opa tokene memfa ho opa tie openti enye masem media mi yego ho mi yego fu gu aba no sa opa fa opa amore me nza ba cho san se hombre asio that's me bro praise the name of the Lord. And I know 31st, no? Me has here me a shadi came free. Deuteronomy chapter 28, King Kadikan Cambro for no first, because I looked like I'm cutting off my audience, you know. Deuteronomy, the 28th chapter, the first to the fourth verses, you know, me and Jerry as, you know, outline in the word of God. Deuteronomy chapter 28 from verse 1.
And it shall come to pass.
It will come to pass.
If thou shalt hearken.
Everybody that is coming to 2019, if you will hearken
diligently.
The revelation is diligently unto the voice
of the Lord thy,
of the
God,
Lord thy God.
To observe and
to
do
observe
all
to do all
his commandments.
Some. His commandments,
which I command thee this
which
day,
I command thee to say,
that the Lord thy God will set thee on high.
Try. The Lord thy God will set you on high
above all nations of the earth.
Above all, Ghana Muntie, Abosom can kind of Muntie. Try. Will be anywhere where the Abosom's my ye. Kasach Rahim for what Ghana and now you'll be in free. Muntie, Opa Samu ye ye to Abosom. Opa mumuntu adie so pelbe bifa because and seguo. I'm telling everybody that is, you know, carefully listening to me. I'm telling you clearly min na da won ne fe de fel and seguo ye ya yidi because everybody na me adomo what I'm going to do, you know, we're going to start an evening revival 2 Sundays in this month and then I am going to talk yewo amamere obi ba ofi. I mean, when I look at Akosia Sapon, they depict what they do. They depict Amamere. It's beautiful. I see these young girls, you know, by the grace of God, they have been blessed by God with oratorical finesse, rhetorical ability, linguistical powers. They speak very well and all that. They are pretty. They stand on television and all that. Amamere and all that. It's so beautiful. It's beautiful. Obi dress here se oye santini kentini. It's beautiful. Eh amamre. Obi address as not na or she smoke batakeri. It's beautiful. Hey no. Eh amamre. We love it. This morning, a couple of people are wearing batakeri smoke in this place. It's nice. But the spiritual aspect of amamre is called amaniye. The spirituality of every amamre is called amaniye. Eho na asemni nejina. Woma bia wudi anya mefufurechi. Won how those. Won ya edoso. I'm reminding you. It amamre no there. We don't have a problem with it. But ude ba amaniye ye na nanom nsamanfo wie asase ya wie esu tano wie bruku. We can come quasi as some etched sound womia any to me be as one of my so. Enting a more yariano. Yammy Trinum one be bizarre was in Timubi even. Ghana, Timberini. Huh? Wamaya, Dr. Nkrumah, everyone was said these days, they are even trying to change the course of history. Anything that has Nkrumah's name on it, they are trying to alter it. Hey, when you alter it, other people will alter yours. Posterity will judge. We are going to judge. Mo alter. Yenzu yeba, you ever alter modiano. There's no problem with that at all. Mo alter it. See, they say yeba no yeba fani empeni atuakune. I know any problem at all. Dr. Nkrumah. At the Ghana, come on, Malaysia, Singapore. What woman by habit, you don't you do me. And then, profane, who many do ya, and many ye fuel. Woman, the many ye niema bibli ye, tehan ye di yoko gali. Tia! Ya tia! Ya noa e tia! Ya de gari ya gusue shi zumi. eguso abra ubi ediye electricity ubi ni bola eye electricity ye wo bebre wa free of charge ema wo bi eti me kanya me adwene mo kaye nua bi a wo ye bio diesel a me person me de Ghana assembly say me preaching na no pay you know one more year your cars or Ghana have them one amodi abo on biodiesel for your Tiana America for better me ko en wo ko ye biodiesel ye dia diesel no ha odia plants no ha no ma be harvest ko because odia nyame fo fridge we obia obepo awradi yesu me se ma bregu kasachre from every akonwa bia wo Ghana ha menemo kasa me kasa kira hemfo no mo pa mon sakra. Look at the number of God chiefs that have died for the past 10 years. Count their number. It's not concerning to you. It's part of my prayer topics. E kamen pa bo tin e me ka chiro we can go.
And all these blessings shall come on
all these blessings. Send the previous line in view.
That the Lord thy God will set thee
God will set you high above. And you high above all nations
of the earth.
When you mean the pagan nation, it is God. The Bible says, blessed is the nation whose God is the Lord. Righteousness it exalts a nation, but sin is a reproach to any people. And yame ngonga umpeni fwe awari num insia nang umpena fwo bibri. That is why unye ye jamai at bokuru meyi. I'm catching up. Zu framo anope wenyami asumame. I want to talk to you. Niti ye. Ne nim se tire pura. Imuni na apro wunni mwana e kansa ma chire mo ya papa no mfum so no mo ye ye no ana edim ya papa no mfum so na Solomon ware e mama akomako ahanson ne mpunafo ahasa ne papa die die wotweni achire Solomon became a king at the age of 16, ruled for 40 years e kambo mu a enye 56 Solomon died. 56 years. We now go nyame so man 70. A ma inti. Tena ne mami tu ne fo. Mfo a hode mama. Mfa wa kwanye nye. Say ahemfo. Ana ense ahemfo. Ina is the same meaning. Tena me kachal. Everybody in this place, I want to talk right now. 2018. Jo hewa kwenye you. Oh, jo hewa. 2019. I'll get used to it. Can you see?
And all these blessings shall come on thee and overtake thee if thou shalt hearken unto the voice of the Lord thy God.
Obia! Person who is successful in 2019. Proverbs chapter 8, 30, making kind of 30 verse, a scripture. And open me kind numpe, only 5. Nay, the Niakash next week. Proverbs chapter 8, 13. Can I mean to you?
Watch your Proverbs 8, 13. Fear the Lord.
The
fear of the Lord is to hate evil.
The fear of the Lord is to hate evil.
Pride and arrogance.
And arrogance.
And the evil way.
And the evil way.
And the forward mouth do I hate.
King can you remember in tea?
A radishro and a bonitani.
A radishro and a bonitani.
A hotre.
Ubi a wasro and a metam boni. A hotre. Unyamichiri.
A hantai.
A hantai.
A kwam money.
And a kwam boni.
Ni a kontunjisem.
Any a kontunjisem.
Anonamichu.
Unyamisu chiri. A yinyamichi wadi. 2019. Upesu ye ya. Santimubium chino. Timu.
A radishro.
You surround me. The fear of God. You must fear God. Am I where you surround me? Mo amotutu ye mo surround me. Ne surround me angani sa ukompina jinsa sorry better na zonde. Utu nyinsen good ma better na zonde. Mo tia zonda kwanchiro fumbi ana mudi echiri. And you are feeling that you can bribe God and God will make it happen for you. Maybe it doesn't work that way. Clear? You surround me. Ansana ye yone timi ayeduma. This is the kind of the people are ebo asofo ma me so empire se wo munwu na omo nwade omo kununum omo dozo so wo same onzo yire de rita won oba rita wo mo ebo so empire ne dozo me ne wan kama peye bi mo wo mpa abum yes abradi kurita ame nware kofidru ebrade wonim se metwema kofidru me hu abrante ya ne bibi ya me asia mpa ye bi ya na mobo jini se nyame tie nse hunu oh ha jini se nyame tie nse hunu ye prekido me sa sister wo ba we me person ne me ne kofidru kasa privately me person obi atias ma me ne ne ka you know na nka me be him me pa chire kofidru na ma wo so me nufu a chire no rita de ne nsoso me de no ne soso me de no nufu tebirebe se mfunu wo be go tiani ni pa sakre nti won te ye de pa me akoyi nti won te ye hm me be him me nufu engrasifo no se se wo masakra I told everybody on 31st, we'll be a one soon, and me be a bad dinner. So we'll be here this year. A king of me, I drink one. And from the father, baby. Second one, Yadifa, Joel, chapter 2, 13. Sabaya, one way tea and one more. Every man, so between a year, a benefit of King Alman tea.
And rend your heart.
Rend your heart!
And not your garments.
And not your garments.
And turn unto the Lord your God.
And turn unto the Lord your God.
For he is gracious and
for
merciful.
God is gracious to you.
And merciful.
You know, yeah, now come is our scripture. No, you can send him be brofo.
And rend your heart.
Rend your heart.
And not your garments.
Can you remember to you? Danewachi baby awe free ahwe ase na sign bra ewurate unyankopon enchan tie akanya mi adwene eya na kan me 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 13 kan homa mi nti 1 Peter chapter 3 verse 13 obi awa ha na you know e was so bana ye do she you covenant nimu na ye hwene ye bon ho ban wu ni pa wo de mamba de bebo ni pa ye hwene ye bon ho ban enu nti da politicians in na jinse hunu di mi ko hu me prophet mi ko hu me man of God mi ko hu me prophet o prophet no wey dot here very soon samole ni be she free jim ama ni fun kan kan ye de akwa wodo mi akosie King of 1 Peter 3:13 mmt
na so mudi papa chira
wo bia wo ha wudi papa chia
when
wo
be ha mo
han bia me be ha wudi papa chia why and wo ha wo be ha ba bru bi sa question wo bia wo ha kan bro fo mmt
and who is he that will harm you if you be followers of that which is good.
If you follow goodness, who is it that will harm you? He's asking a question. Kitu wabi wa asia wafato wa asumamitu.
Na setine ni inti muhuna mani nsua.
Setine ni inti si muhuna mani ya.
Inshirane mo.
One day ya. Tine ni inti. Everybody say tine ni.
Tine ni.
Say it one more time.
Tine ni.
That commodity must come back to the church. Tine ni. Timuna mania in shiranemo. And then nipan petrene. me ba ye na me kiken se wu no wa ha hwe akwa ya we yi loto number yi webu enkrofo abu enkrofo anipa ba akwa webu no amse 5,000 Ghana cedis Ghana fo sa na mote wo 5,000 and what tamakoma prophet ya o ma loto number ah wo kwasia Bible from o man kwasia fo amunitire wo man kwasia fo ye amunitire that is what the Bible calls you. Jeremiah 5 kan homa minti wo an kwasia di wo matem 21 Jeremiah 5:21 kan homa an kwasia di wo matem mo man kwasia fo wo 5000 ti mitam bo bi ni wadi na afi oni na prosi fo se mun goji misika ma which can connect prosi fo huh na bu prosi fo so de mu hu na man Uganda police mo bre papa me de mo be ka mi prayer ayi prayer topics
Muntie ye ye. Oman kwasiafo woni tire.
O se oman dia.
Nkwasiafo.
Nkwasiafo ye ni tire. Ko.
Woni tire wo wani enso ohuna de.
Ye bumo still muhu.
O wa sonso onti asem.
Maso asisi. Ye bumo pa. But muhu. Ya tanen kwasia. Ye bu ye nji ye. It's so sad. I'm telling you, it's a very sad scenario and situation. King Kain, the next one, let's go to our next move. You know, and you're very, very interesting. Deuteronomy chapter number 6, very popular scripture, verse number 4-6. Deuteronomy 6:4-6. 2019, this is the third oracle, prophetic oracle. Hear, Israel, the Lord our God is number one. God cannot be number two. Claudia, who pursue ye ye a fear, God is number one. Tell you, whose phone is vibrating? It's disturbing my concentration. Get it out from any of the microphones, whatever. Jenny, we are dealing with very serious stuff. Media grow.
Hear, O Israel, the Lord our God is one Lord.
One! Number one. You can't put him at number two. Can you were waking up with our daily bread, our daily path, our daily light. Now you wake up to Instagram, Facebook, WhatsApp, you check all these things, then you come and say, Heavenly Father, thank you. God can never be number two or three or four. He is a jealous God, visiting the iniquity of the fathers unto the children to the third and fourth generation. I'm telling you, God, he will not even allow anybody or entity to put him to number two. That is why when Elijah said, let God that answered by fire be God, instantly he moved. He cannot allow the lesser beings to take that place. Quick, he moved. As a man, Elijah can win a man can say, God never said there shall be no rain 3.5 years. Elijah said, as long as I live, or as long as the Lord live and I live, there shall be no rain 3.5 years except at my word. Because he cannot allow any other entity to take that place. King Andrew in Memphis.
He's right. See.
God.
Eradi enyanko pamoja na Eradi kuko
yenyame baako.
Na fa wakume nyina.
Fa wakume na.
No kre nyina.
No kre na.
No aho odi nyina.
Da Eradi enyanko pamoja. Senti honi mubi in verse 5.
Fa wakume na. Na fa wakume nyina.
Ene wa
kyo kre nyina.
Ene wo kre na.
No aho odi nyina.
Ene wa ho odi na.
Da Eradi enyanko.
Fa da Eradi. Kyanye. So basuma Eradi is all. You must throw your all to it. Committed to it. People are committed to a lot of things. Look at the way people are committed to football and supporting football and the narration and the, you know, commentary of football and this, that, and Arsenal and Liverpool and all that. Go for it now. So I'm going to be with the other. Debate about them. The kingdom. That is why, you know, we don't talk about the second coming of Jesus Christ. We don't talk about it is appointed unto man to die once, and after death there shall be judgment. That is why when somebody dies, we panic. As soon as in that way, whoopee. Today, I want to use this platform and the opportunity to commiserate with the Assemblies of God Church and the body of Christ for that matter. Today is 1 week exactly the honorable and dignified Reverend Minister of God was stabbed on the line of duty to death. Today is the 1 week celebration, and ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Jesus and the kingdom, we will want to tell his dear wife and children that blessed are the dead that die in the Lord. The Spirit says, yes, they shall rest from their labors, and their works shall follow them. So weep not, the Lord is with you. The Lord is with you. Precious in the sight of God is the death of his saints. That's not the point. By now, what should Abraham cook him? Period. Asa. Sir, mom famo Ghana, kruimu kura bon Ghana, kankan yura bola ni adia wadi moja ho. Asembiye ni hobi yo. Kwa suru kuronim. Asembiye anfana samko. So we want to commiserate and eulogize the man of God. And I want to use the opportunity to tell all these bloggers and journalists. Munyan samfono. Somebody have served God for over 40 years. You write nonsense about them? Are you sick? Ntina mo wari amunya awo. Ntina munyue sku amunya adwuma. Kwase afo. Munyanse unu na mo chochoro no. This is a mighty man of God. Nsam funu mo fem pewe biva. And now kofa ubi kofa bosom ne find the cousin and all that. This is a man that have served God. And found se unu ma. And yes sir, mo ankasa we will take you on big time. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise God. Willie, I want us to read the third one and then we will close. Philippians chapter 3. Philippians, this is the first Sunday. I'm talking about 19 prophetic oracles for 2019. The third one. Philippians 3, 2 to 3. Beware of dogs. Beware of dogs. Beware of evil workers. Beware of the concision. For we are the circumcision that worship God in spirit and rejoice in Christ Jesus and have no confidence in the flesh. I want to read it again. Beware of dogs. Beware of evil workers. Beware of the concision. For we, Tinye, are the circumcision, which worship God in spirit. Not just say when you're yesumno in spirit. And we don't take confidence in the flesh. Will you kinkai? A TV answer.
But you say, and you ha DBI or okwa.
Tier.
Munsha ye and crama.
Oh really?
Munche ye akrama eno ho.
Sheye! Akrama eno ho.
Munche ye adwuma ye.
Sheye! Adwuma ye fo bone eno ho.
Munche ye chichita fo
bone ho. Kamekache mu na ye adwuma ye fo bone wo men yi mu. We don't have the time to be calling names and, you know, this person is a false prophet and all that kind of thing. But ye adwuma ye fo bone. Munche ye. Adwuma ye fo bone wo ho pa. Omo su so bone so. Omo eji bone tum. Omo fre papa bone. Omo fre bone papa. Yes! My forborn in a tie sakawa boys in a cheek. That's one more bomb by a moment. My forborn in a de back to send that oil. I'm robbers. So mon fankobo, a you crono. Tell my forborn in a and I young kutu. Ediama a German for man or prostitute. Almost walk off a foul to never found new for never be foul injun. Now if you be sit out with him, now if you come. And I do market bed. Market ban will be to your tight. You are to my four pony. Tia! Babu Frew Makramai. Dogs! Ghana, the army, Tiamu, Yamu, if someone, a Kraman, a Kikachinamua. A Yana Kaime, Jeremiah 5:30-31. Min Kanu was in Bibri, my men monitor for Niambo. Can you inquire? Jeremiah chapter 5:30-31.
But you say, I hope what DNA, I would read, now why you lost?
I would read, and I mean, who Ghana, Hako?
A default shank control.
A default was shank control.
Now, so for now, 1 hour, so di one cook so assembly.
I saw for one, so do one more, one boss assembly.
My mind so penis,
or my way, a penis.
Now, so now we are
mobile. Who is as a DNA mobile? And yet, my forborn, Mundialia, he can see a samsa 31st night nationwide. Ah, a nipa omon qua sorry da oma betras on them. He can see a samjero. Ah, when your opportunity to win a soul, to bring somebody back to Christ, he can see. And that is why I'm penifuak or ka almost woman tears here in penifuak. I'm telling our fathers, Ghana Pentecostal Council, Ghana Pentecostal and Charismatic Council, the Christian Council, I'm telling the National Association, we better wake up. And yes, sir, very soon, the things that will be coming into this nation, we wouldn't have the voice to talk about it. I'm telling you. In Sunununua, Ebano Papa, say young Sodi and Kanwa Samua. I'm telling you, and vehemently, it doesn't matter what goes on, the mess the church will find itself in the next 3 to 5 years, you cannot handle it. I'm telling you. Clear! What's the matter? Who did it, dear? Ewa Ghana. A D for Edia.
A shank control.
Clear! Na so fun so yade.
Na mona raso di wona kuku mu asem.
Na me mind
so penis.
On my way. Ye penis ah. Monke kan kwasi asem nchire ye penis ah. Priya. Ubi betna ha. Ya ye beka asem we de tren ye asem bebre no. Na ne nkwagye sipia sita. No ahwe no wonso yie. Ye kan ze wonu chire. Nti sa omo awo. Ye kan ze wonu chire wa empra twen wunyai da. Unya eta oba asori badotwe mbra oba asori badotwe nyinsingu uni weyenyem no akoto ego uni weyenyem no akoto ego. I'm telling you unya mi bebu ni na ho atan unya firi nko firi da. I'm telling you, tune here. Ya na kai me Jeremiah 6:13 kan honsuma minti 6:13 kan
na everyone mu akuma so kosi won mu
akuma everyone mu akuma so ekosi akasi yeso
won nyina ya de fudi pefo
won mu na ya de fudi pefo
na if you dey force kosi osofo
if you dey force ekosi osofo
won nyina ya kontom
pefo won na eya sa ka
na wasame man kro adwen hare so
osame man kro adwen hare kan ye.
Na wasame man kro adwen hare so
wasame man kro ekuro wasana adwen hare so
akasa asomdwe
okasa de
asomdwe nso asomdwe ni ho
Oh, asumbiye di ebi ni ho. Asumbiye ebi ntimi na ho. Tuaye. Ikuro to ho a. Ye nsa na ahohare so. Ogo we ntimi ka se enso hye na ehinti. Ye wo de fa fefa ni a. Wona ne be pram ye twa. Ghana ikura tom ho. Ghana kura de ikuro na totom ho na. Alata crank make us be a top on Mohombaco. Ghana, the motto to a crew. My prayer crew ne pro. O come on, somewhere Isaiah chapter 1:5 was one my abumorio for se for my ma pro. You look at how it will be. Sharp, we don't have that time.
Oh, or mind the boy for.
Or mind the boy for.
Or my own assuity.
Or my own assuity.
I'm here for us.
Or your for us.
Or my pro.
Or my pro.
Wacha erade
mukrona apro because mwaje urade
wo Israel kunkun
nimtia wo so bu Israel kunkun nim na nimtia
nimtia
ekuno beton wa ye nuanso wo shea e shepa e dia tukuro ne so ekuno ne ni ada ho no ye wa be kan ne ye wo maami kuapem ni bia omia nan ekuro nom wo nan fechere nom ne ade maami mfa ho ne ye wo fam what in social ne huru o de nensa nkensu no o de nensa bo entumagono ha no de ashuru ensu nim na o na he no o de ensu no is dripping directly wo kam ni ya so ha na in social no e gukrum dana eno na we hia fiso bia if you man penis so basic covid dro so what to say duane a ya noa ya nka wo hia wo say it won't hear the federalism. Won't hear a crocro. And was the attitude near me, a cronima, a menu. Tuania! Yabachitro, a mere crona, a manu. Tuania! To do the open so ye are, shall we wait to my four bonnet? Pass on a papa and a co. Menemwa aso de fonu awutimu no ma so de afrimu dadada ene mo obi eba mo mfa mo dross no mo brazia ne mo nse wunu na amra enom ne ade e kenya mi adwen very soon omo be chemo se mo ba mo mfa kwanta o eno kura start akwa ba ko no ajo love for ya no atete amom sai ano ntefu asia fuo tiani aya kamra dia sam wo kenka babu dan kenya nsi wo kikenze wuno chedewi babu wo ba sori wuni babu kristo ni wo ba sori wuni babu utimi to week 2 million egu uti so abra ye ton bible 30 Ghana wo opaso wo chedese afa wo kon wo mu bu faso osa kwanchire no amebe ye no e wo draw sumo ti wo roba from us no pro sister ba komu de ni ko jira manfe ensu ho osi peja ko sun na sister e lifted like peja we just lifted this like and then akwe dish beach yeah sister ensu ne manfe hene ena me hu nsase ni ni ko pie manfe hene ni ensu ho ena ye fa no akwanchire adan ya o ma ne holy milk mon kwasia fuo papa holy milk ani e ma no ti aso da akwanchire fobia no mu di akire kwanchire fobia no mu di akire ena no me tu ya se akwanchire ba ko obi e ba won fa nkranta ya si ano mra e bi kite mi nu mi ensa na bonsam ya de nkranta na dwa na enka ku ya fo na aso o ma ku satan dadada ada na satan go so na mi pesi mi bisa ko sa mo de nkranta ne ko ya mo ko twa satan ya ba ifo no e bi sa mo so o ma wu ana e yi ko sa na mi bi sa mo tiania we are telling you the heart of God. A nipam petin and neck count. No cry, children, umpe. Ubi awarim yumi and rebuke them. You may cheer you, minye, because I'm quite ya bomb. A casachrome, or be our men found jitia woo. Who are you in because Bible can 1 Corinthians chapter 6:9. Or can send you or say, a nipper be on my hini and won't you mut. Woman, come. Chumuta, I was repeating what Galatians chapter 5, verse 20, 19 to 20. 20, you know, King Gamabu,
and I said, one of us, one I want to know, and
we are wanting it when you and Yankopa Hindi.
Mama one Adam,
and
Adam,
and now, one coach, and I saw them. I declare, what do I jam in? They declare, huh? I declare, and now I claim it now. A jam my phone declare, Pilaman Sanka, you know, Pilaria. You cannot use an authority you are not submitted to. I will repeat what I just said. You cannot use an authority you are not submitted to. If you are not submitted to the name of Jesus, you can call the name of Jesus. Nothing will happen. Hey, catch it up. Dear King Amabro name.
Abosonsonfo. Now I say for.
Iti yananano anopeme kaya and come fanchen. Muntie. Ahem for the muntio nankwajiamu. Yet domo. Ubi kasase awo doing so momo tamo. Make a such MPP ni NDC fa mudi aboso mechi tia ye domo mu amon menen akoma mu amon nu mufu nsu mu amon nu moja mun tia enipa bit dem ha wo mu bodia mu amowai mu amowai jama woni mi wo midi mi kuro mu nsu obi jina no ukuro munzu ofu no de adwuma no otimidi na eyi enya wa ono anu omo bra pa enti na obetimi aka e brother king kababro
our reserve for
two
ne ahoshifo
akoshifo ko
ne merema o ne merema da
mu trumu trumu etumu de fo mundie kwasi ade amudigu mae mu a mu ya no aye poolside party obekona kwabrane e de trousers asone pa esesese jimi fuo wo bianka no kwasam enchiro trumu trumu eno na mope osimu mema
ene
mema munti e ma no somo ka ho e ma te dem ha wo mo se suba am I doing sir? Huh? Come on, brother. You know what I'm saying? First Sunday, you better feed the food. What beer are we doing, sir? And I want to offer him for fuck. Clear the eye! But you may catch on, you may not catch it away. Opa, touching it. Praise the Lord. Hey, come on, brother.
Ne, every four.
Every four!
Ne ni prefo
wo ye kwa asori anama okoye fi akoko wiya he no wo nansi se ye kwa anso wo de koso wiya ko Ghana prosi fo anchire wa wunya me be chire ho. There's no way you will miss the judgment of God. Can you see your
damage? Any
breath for?
And sabo for?
Any answer, bro?
Then talk up for?
Then talk up.
Any mean for?
Any mean?
We need Yankopo ahini.
Sani panda. We need Yankopo ahini. Galatians 5:19-21. Pornographic image. We hear pornography. I'm watching a say. When Nama Bontia, we are getting no to a brim, not in Nama Bontia. A man's account. Why should pornography am my own money? I bet no. Demons! I bet now I come in. I feel when I'm watching. And then when you're mistaken, we hear deliverance. Deliverance! King Kababu,
Abosonsom, Adutuo,
Bons Abosonsom, will be repeated. Adutuo,
Otani,
Otani,
Akai,
Akai,
Ahoya,
Ahoya,
Abufu,
Abufu,
Aprea, Prairie,
Apidia,
Consum,
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 Sabro, Sabro,
Aguboni,
Oba, Sorenum, Ensa. Because such a one way now. What blue fuse 2018 now? Blue fuse. You wasted the year 2018 TNM local. Prosinibi wa. Debbie, our bar, Uchem, or your jogging, Uchem, or Bechiame, na atuan adwuma so wo buruche obi ya makasa chere na bompa ya man makasa chere na bompa na no oba ya anopetututu utibun se the previous night bembembe oba ha na niha etwa pai deep cut also me na me na me hatwi baby I'm saying, officer of the law. What become that what channel? What problem here you are to? At to we ban Rome you are performing ma ebuo ekau. Deep cut. I'm saying, Fako Police Hospital. Me ka police on I'm saying, eh how wadodo? Entu se unu hokura na bibia yo. Fako Lakeside. No mom pam emma. Say asema America no kura insanity on te. Obi ka se ne fie na enye na yato ayi ensanoma to ne so eye nkwasi akeka na okeka ne san wo na wo pen wo ma ho kwan se wo fie abeifo nsewa omo beseo mi na me pen na me de me ho ma kristo se betura makumem me de wiye mi wa na me kra che nkwa me mpase wo moni bia e ba fa me kra asu biso into wa bra de sha me kra so aya die one day Samuya papa and Pierre and the baby Abraham wante. Kenya, Kenya, me a dunya chilam. Say a baby for Hame. Save your life. Baby for to me a Christiani. It can never happen. Who says see a baby kochu? And it's in your life. Kenya, baby for to. Ah, when do you do that, Jina? I do mean so our gun I had now we used to me by now woman to me. Ha! It's because we must run a no job. And pay on the first Sunday, I urge you, come back to the Lord. Come back to the lines. Come back. Kind chapter 7, Jeremiah 7, Etifia Semnonqua. Would you kindly be our Jeremiah 7, Etifia Semnonqua? Now, me, Adma, next Tuesday, I be now watching. It'll be a year. Come on,
any Nina Messum.
Or sit there,
any Nina Messum.
I catch us, I can guess, and it's all about tonation. Cassie, any Nina Messum.
Enie ni nyamesom.
Thank you very much. Enie ni nyamesom. Nyamesom aye som no enie ni enie ni. Yankwase. Enonkwa. Kwekwa man kwa Kristo som na Ghana fo. Esom. Yempani fo na sa. Ututuntuma no makotena Anglican, Roman, Baptist, Presby, Methodist, Alabaster, Pentecost. Yamana kunya no otu no otutu no aden den. Na yere no mo 5. O baya who girl be away osha or say Jamaica ya frame bra office. Office table so near the ne kuntuno. Yet the ne kuntuno of Aramza Kuntuno office tables. Was a memory with Jumania page, Mamma no one in them church. Praise the Lord. Ne when Yamiaje a dance of phobia no muti. Ne Yamiaje ever dear choir mamma pa. You are shaman when yam. It's a me year juma of Flagstaff House. A radia yamiadum. We are dancing. So you are asking me about empire and coy, babe. When yamia yawadum. Brafui. Kuya! And I ran up before Adokro. Why? Because! Into me, Pabo. That is why! Yeah, conchani and Pabonwa, yeah, you know, and that is the sixth day. Yeah, yeah, 9 days. Aka Ochina, which is a holiday, and Brinanda, any Ukuada near you. Babia! Uwa, Ukraim, for when each alabaster never won by any be. When Empire and I are Boma Unibi, where a Bofa, where a Boche, Ochina 6 o'clock to 7:30. Ebinada 6 in the evening to 7:30. Wukuoda 6 to 7:30. Near the Osumni Nabana Ria. Meka Sachirama! Monsachira Majin Namunye serious. Because most of you are not serious with God. You are not serious with God. Yedinyami diagro. grow seriously. Say a good amen. King of Romans chapter 12, 9. Romans chapter number.
Mumenya chum infra odomu.
12! What don't know? What don't know? Fanya chum.
Munchri bonne.
Chiri bonne.
Mumata papa.
Bata papa. This scripture, it should be one of your scriptures for 2019. Can you
be? Mumenya chum infra odomu.
What don't know? And fanya chum kaho.
Munchri bonne.
Chiri bonne.
Mumata papa.
Bata papa. This you do, it shall be well with you. But above all, if you don't know Christ Jesus as Lord and personal Savior, Philip and Nathanael said, "Sir, we want to see Jesus." Paul said that I may know him and the power of his resurrection and the fellowship of his suffering. Be thy conformable unto his death. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to tell you wherever you are to understand the grace of God and the things of God is die to be serious with Jesus Christ. And chana oba. Yesterday, Pastor Mehdi sent a video, and the video was about a pastor who died at Sydney in Australia, and miraculously was resuscitated by the grace of God. He said, suddenly Jesus appeared in the ambulance. The guy had never seen Jesus before. He had an encounter. Went to the United Nations General Assembly to deliver a speech. And he said, ladies and gentlemen, I know that what I'm about to say may sound cynical. It may sound foolish. It may sound absurd. The absurdity of it does not change anything. But I come to present to you Jesus Christ. This guy went to the United Nations General Assembly. Hindus, one Buddhism. Everybody whose name is not in the book of life, you are on your way to hell. This is what we should be telling you, so that you will take your salvation very, very, very serious. Your two hands are lifted up. We want to rededicate our lives on the first Sunday of 2000, and we want to rededicate our lives to Jesus Christ. But your TV phone, radio phone, now mumfa a brain chem so that omweti and womu here na umbiti me are rededicated their life. Your hands are lifted. Be one on a shas yes o bumpy. Personal one by one. And you have that in casa. And Femi Agro. Femi Agro. One by one. Then I have been with your own tamma, come on, quite sure. Romans 14:12. Adi adi, we are no kukuem. We are mi bedanedi. Luke 12:2. And funny, amen. Niya grow our life. Me catch it up. Me am jina he. Me mistake. Me mistake. We are men consider me da. Take a few do preachy come from the start. No, I'm saying yes. She am fanjo boa. Hell will meet me. Funny amen, Niagara. I present to you Jesus Christ and Him crucified. For Paul said, we preach Christ and Him crucified. We don't have any other message. For us, we want to see Jesus. Period. Asa. And friend, Niagara. A bride. And your bride, Niagara. It's a very serious moment in time. Feniagro, rededicate your life. For Homer Jesus, for the Zuda, we get to be. You will have to hear, repent. and give your life to Christ Jesus.